Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix Google Chrome crashing or crashing after opening. Step 1. Disable hardware acceleration. Open Google Chrome. Click on the three-dot menu in the top right corner and select Settings. In the Settings menu, search for Advanced. Under Advanced, go to the System section. Locate the option Use Hardware Acceleration when available. By default, this option is enabled. Click Relaunch to restart Chrome and apply changes. Step 2. Delete Chrome user data. Close Google Chrome completely. Open the Start menu and type Run, then press Enter. In the Run dialog box, type the following path. Click OK to open the folder. Locate the user data folder. Select the folder and press Shift plus Delete to permanently delete it. This will reset Chrome settings and remove corrupt data. Step 3. Restart Chrome. Open Google Chrome again. Your Chrome should now work without crashing. Hopefully, these steps have resolved your Chrome crashing issue. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.